We all are aware of the frustration that fake news brings. Well, Google discussed a new search feature last week at Google I/O called About This Result, which will help give users more information about the source of search results. Users will be able to see how a site describes itself, what others think of it, and a link to its Wikipedia page under the search results. This step is being taken for users to decide whether or not they can trust a particular source. Now, once this feature is used more often, those who rely on Google search will be able to use the information about a particular source to decide whether or not it can be trusted. Google says that About This Result can provide you with context or peace of mind, especially if you are looking for something important like health or financial information. If a site doesn't have a Wikipedia page, it will show you other context, including the date that the site was first indexed by Google. We hope that you will now be able to keep a safe distance from fake news and rely on authentic information only.